Hi. Miquita. This is Kevin. It's the morning. Sorry, we haven't really heard it called out. I'm a bit dazed. Should I talk to you like that or should I just do this? Let's do this. This feels a bit weird. It was like the first morning that you wake up and it's dark. It's like, oh god, hello winter. But it's a very exciting day today because it's RockCorps, which is always really, really fun. It's quite nice because you get to go to the Royal Albert Hall. It's very posh and lovely. And Grimmie's going to be there, Jamila's going to be there, Alex is going to be there. So be a nice day that we're all going to be down there doing lots of different stuff. And I think we're doing end-ups and Ronson. I think it's going to be a really fun day because you forget RockCorps is such a big deal. Like when you get down there, you're like, oh yeah, Royal Albert Hall. And it's just such a great atmosphere because everyone there has like really worked hard for their tickets. And so you really get that. It's not just competition winners, it's not people that pay money, it's people that like earned the right to be there. So I hope people do quite a lot of vox pops with all the kids and stuff down there. So yeah, I'm ready. RockCorps, here I come.